Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my new video. I'm AnimeXpose. Today guys, we're going to play Demon Fall, and I'm going to tell you the best way to level up to 0 Perseus to 10 Perseus. The best way to level up, I'm going to tell you the best method. But before we begin, our Discord server is out now. You can join the chat, you can ask question, and shout out to Infernal for boosting our server. I will give shout out whoever boosts our server, and also make sure to press that subscribe button and bell notification to get more amazing video like this. So now let's continue. So yeah guys, I'm going to tell you from the starting to the highest level. Okay guys, so yeah, this is the starting. As you can see, just start the game, and the first thing you do is obvious, you're going to get some clothes. Obvious, you're going to change your clothes. So yeah guys, don't skip this video because I just tell so much important things. So if you skip, it would be your loss. And guys, I'm going to tell you so many best trick you never think of it, and it's gonna help so many people. So yeah guys, first, okay, we are gonna spin our clan. Let's see if we got any clan. I'm just gonna fast forward this. Okay, it looks like I'm not getting any good clan. Well, the best clan is Kamado, but the other clans are also good, but I don't think so I get any good clan. So yeah, let's start. I'm also going to tell you which clan would be better. I'm going to also going to tell you in future which clan is ability is good. So as you can see, I'm in the starting. If you start the game like this, you're just gonna spawn here. So as you can see, that's how you start this game. So okay, I shouldn't have taken that long for some wood logs. I must hurry up to my family. This is just like a storyline, it's gonna just pop up. So let's see. So yeah guys, I am going to tell you, okay, let's first, we just saw the story. I'm just going to tell you the best trick you never think of it, and so many people just die here because they don't know this trick. Like, I know so many people just fight this demon, as you can see, and they just die and become a demon. Yeah guys, if you die, you become a demon, or if you kill him, you become a slayer. So yeah, so I'm going to tell you the best thing never anyone like think of it. Literally guys, you just have to do, like, the first step is you just have to, like, just go straight and take that sword. You don't have to fight that guy, okay? And then just press your escape button and just leave the game. Okay, after you leave the game, just you have to just rejoin. As you can see, you have to just rejoin the Demon Fall. So yeah guys, I'm not skipping any part from this. I'm just gonna show you the straight thing. As you can see, I just leave the game and just I join, and now you're going to see the magic. This tip is the best tip for the starters because so many people just don't know and they just die to that demon and become demon literally. This is the best trick. If you spawn in the game, just take that sword and just leave the game, and you're going to see the magic guys. As you can see, it's just loading, and now we are going to skip. This is the literally the best trick. I literally found this trick myself guys. Yeah, literally I didn't stole this trick, I literally found myself. As you can see, I literally passed that mission without killing him. So as you can see, this is the literally the best thing. So yeah, now the second thing is when you're going to talk to him. So I'm going to tell you the best trick. So many people just go there and travel to the higher cover. So I'm going to tell you the best trick. You don't have to travel that much long. So just think logically. You are just spawning in this game, so just think, where is your spawn point? So yeah, this is the tip 2. And the tip 2 is when you see you have the 200 yen, it means you have to complete the talk to him. So now you just have to reset your character, and you have to just wait the 20 seconds. Oh, first let me just low down the music. Okay, so you're going to see what's gonna happen. You don't have to travel that long, you just have to reset when you get the 200 yen. Okay, you have to get that 200 yen. Now as you can see guys, this is so easy. Now I'm in Hayakawa. As you can see, this is the best trick. Now the tip three, after you did this, now you have to search in your Chrome the row searcher. As you can see, after you search that, you're just gonna add in your extensions, as you can see. So now you have to join this Daemon Vault server. The link is in description after you join this. When you join that server, you have to verify from blog's link. I'm going to give a link of that tutorial. And you just have to come this channel, the help request after joining server. Copy that name when the people say Kai is my server. And you have to just copy that username and paste here. And you very easily join the game, as you can see, from the role searcher. And this is the best tip to level up fast in this game. When I joined the Kaigaku server, as you can see, the upper moon 6, and they literally give so much HP. This is the best trick to leveling up. So now, as you can see, your friend's gonna help you. You don't have to fight him. So yeah, some people bully you too, but I'm going to tell you the also a best way. People can't able to bully you. So yeah, I'm going to tell you the best way. And also guys, a lot of the people do just go get their beating and starting. Don't do that. I know you take the beating for the bulliers, but I'm going to tell you the best way from hiding the bullies. And also don't take the beating in starting, because it's gonna take you so much time to get, because you're also not that strong and you don't have the experience. It's gonna take you so many tries to get beating. So I'm gonna just tell you the best way. So first you set your prestige, which prestige you wanna go. First you set your prestige. After you set your prestige, like you wanna go 8 prestige, so yeah, you have to set that goal and just gonna follow my instruction. So after you like kill the Kaigaku boss, as you can see, you don't have to get breathing, okay? I'm telling you, don't get breathing, just prestige, I mean just level up, okay? So as you can see, I level up so fast. Let's get some skill. Don't get breathing, okay? Don't get breathing in starting. I'm just going to tell you the best way. So just get the basic skills of body and candle, okay? I'm level 21 now, literally. Okay, after you get that your skill, as you can see, some people is just gonna bully you because they know you are low level. As you can see, he killed him without any reason, and now he's also going to kill me. So like, bro, hey bro, hey, don't do that, bro. As you can see, he stopped the fight when I literally didn't do anything to him. So the first thing, you can get help from a player if you have any player near you. If you don't have, then I'm going to tell you also the second thing. As you can see, you can get help, so he's not gonna attack you. If he's gonna attack you, the near people's gonna help you. As you can see, that guy come to get his revenge. At this time is the best way you escape. Literally. So now I'm going to tell you the second thing. The second thing is the tip number 5. You can easily like ignore those bullies. The best thing, as you can see, if the Kaigaku spawn in Hayakawa, then you just have to like climb this tree and just you can go AFK here. As you can see, how you can go AFK like this, blocking like this. This is called the bug. This is the infinite block. So you have to press your F button, you have to hold that button, F button, and then press slash button, and then press enter. The bug is activate, you have the infinite block. So this is the bug. So now we are going to Okia village. So why we are going to Okia village, I'm going to tell you. For the second thing, if the Kaigaku spawns here, if you see like Kaigaku spawns different places, okay? So if Kaigaku spawn here, so now you have to just go here and you can camp here. The tip number 6, you can camp here and go AFK. Don't go AFK like blindly. So come in any minute and check your character, because if you just go like blindly, then it could happen like Kaigaku goes like out of range and you also didn't get the XP. Yeah, if Kaigaku go out of range, you didn't get the XP. So you have to check in any like in every minute. So yeah, but you don't have to do anything, you can just go normally AFK, but you have to check every minute. Now tip number 7, in the Zenitsu place, when the Kaigaku got bug, you have to come this place and climb this place. So this is the third place to go AFK, and literally not that many people know this trick. This trick is so rarest, literally no one's ever mentioned this trick in their video. I am giving you because, guys, I have the experience of Prestige 10 in not like in one ID, I have in my both ID Prestige 10 for following these methods, literally. So that's why I'm telling you. Now you're going to ask me how we can prestige. So you have to come the Kurama village and talk to this guy, the Mutara guy, and after you reach level 50, then you can prestige, okay guys. And after you prestige, your level cap is going to be increased by 5. So yeah, when you prestige, your level cap increased by level 5. So whenever you reach level 50, you can prestige again and again. So yeah guys, this is the full method of reaching from 0 to prestige 10. This is the best way to level up, guys, literally. So now I'm going to tell you about the food. Now I'm going to tell you, for so many people die from the hunger because they don't know where is the food and which food would be better fill your hunger first. So I suggest you in the Okia shop, you can get this meat and get this 100 meat. Don't go for the 500 because that's so costly and don't give that much hunger. So I prefer you to get this 100 yen meat. So the tip number 8. As you can see, the tip number 8 is very important because I'm going to tell you the basis of the game, and this is literally important, guys. And as you can see, this is the XP of every boss, and I suggest you to go for Kaigaku because Gaetaru got bugged sometime and you didn't get the XP. So as you can see, also you can in Okia village, you can hide this place. As you can see in this tree also, you can go AFK. So yeah, so the basic things I'm going to tell you is that the first thing is, as you can see, if you die, if you have like 1000 yen and 2000 yen, and if you die by a AI, then you didn't lose your yen, but you lost your XP if you die from an AI. But if you die from a player, you also lose XP and also use yen. As you can see, there is a comeback board. If you hit any player or if you got hit by any player, you activate your comeback mode. After you activate your comeback mode, if you leave the game, also lost your yen and XP. So you have to remember that if you have the combat mode, then don't leave the game. So yeah, if the people bully you and you want to leave, if that bully hits you, then you can't leave. If you leave, you also going to lose your yen and your XP. And also, if you drop your item, that also activate your combat mode. So yeah, so the combat mode is very important, guys. This is the main thing who frustrated so many people, this combat mode. Okay, so you have to wait until this combat, that skull sign, go away. So yeah, then you can leave the game. So yeah, this is the basis of game, guys. This is the important thing of the game. A lot of people don't know that and lost their yen and XP. So yeah guys, so I tell you those the best tricks of Prestige 10 experience, guys. So yeah, this is the best trip. You don't have to get winning in starting, a lot of people do that. You have to just follow these tips, guys, and you can easily level up where you want to level up to Prestige 8. So you just go to the Prestige 8, then you can easily get the all skills points and you can easily get any breathing, which breathing you wanna get. And this tips, guys, for the beginners and also for the pro players. A lot of pro players don't know these tricks also. And yeah, why I'm telling you to go directly to Prestige 10, because the best breathing like sun and moon, you have to get to the Prestige like 2 or 3. Prestige 1 you can get moon and sun, but you can't get the all moves because you don't have that enough skill points. So you have to reach the Prestige 9 and 10. So that's why I'm telling you to reach Prestige 9 and 10. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. In my next video, I'm going to tell you how you can do the final selection in the lowest level without breathing and without food. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. Goodbye.